What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we're doing one of my favorite races ever. This is the Pagani Zonda LM race car. This is a great car, and we're racing against all the classics. We've got the 787B, the R390, GT1, Toyota GT, yeah, I said that. The Impreza, the Esperante. It's a good time. A lot of good stuff in this race. The R390 just can't pit. He doesn't pit a lot this race, so you'll see that in the thumbnail. You'll see that in a lot of things here. It's pretty insane. I don't know what happened. He didn't pit for like ever, so it was nuts. And I don't know how the 77B went flying back here. He is not doing very well this race, and he does okay. But I try to mess up the R390 some, but then I don't. Obviously, there I go flying into the abyss. I set myself into the shadow realm there, so we're just gonna kind of recover as slowly as we can there. 77B is still back behind the Impreza. But this is a great race. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, share. Help me get to 1,000 subs. That's the goal. I try to keep the Esperante safe there, but he actually spins me out by pushing me there. So that was actually kind of hilarious. And then Saturday 7B nails me back there. I forgot about that when I was filming this little recording. But I gave him a little bit of vengeance, though, eventually. But yeah, this is a great race. The R390 doesn't pit. He completely breaks and dies. He gets very destroyed in this race. I don't know how he missed the pit, so I'm actually going to watch through that. I tried to keep the Esperante on the right track for a while. He does a pretty good job. Makes it through the first lap without spinning, which was kind of a miracle in itself. But yeah, help me get to 1,000 subs. That's the hope. And I just love making these videos. The Pagani Zonda is a fantastic car. It's kind of slidey, but it's really fun. Very powerful car. Gets the job done. And I know a lot of people like the Pagani Zonda. It's a very, very good car. Very powerful. And it looks awesome in black. It just looks so good. But yeah. Enjoy this one because it's going to be a great race. The R390 just completely bottles this race. I lap him like twice in 2 seconds because he spins out so much that I just basically... I think I lap him twice in one lap because he's so out of control. I don't know how he doesn't pit. I'll have to see. But it was pretty amazing. I tried to send it up the GT1 there, totally failed it, but now the Esperanto is going to be back to his spinning ways, but at least he held a higher place for a little bit longer there, so we'll see how far behind he gets. It'll take 2 seconds because he spins out all the time. Yeah, this is a good one. Enjoy and subscribe. Yeah, peace.